Today's program is about doubling your Bitcoin.
Crypto Media Service, bringing you in-depth thoughts on cryptocurrencies.
Hello and welcome. Today we're going to be looking at doubling your Bitcoins. Oh, I have clickbaited you a little bit. I will be showing you why I think you should use your brains when you are looking at sites promising to doubling your Bitcoins and why they can be dangerous. So follow along and get smarter on investigating how you can not double your Bitcoin. We will be jumping over to Google right after this. We are now over at Google and I have just typed in double your Bitcoin because that's what I want to do. So let's see what comes up. We have Coinbase, sign up today. Yeah, then we are not going to double our Bitcoins. Buy and trade Bitcoin currency, free and easy. That is not going to double our Bitcoins. What about let your money work for you and invest in Bitcoin and stocks? Well, that is not going to work for us either. For trade, make money online now, ready for trade? No. Oh, doublebitcoin3hours.com, double your Bitcoin in 3 hours. Legit. Oh, it must be legit when they write legit. So let's take a look at it. One Bitcoin, 3 hours becomes 2 Bitcoin. Whoa. See, this is what I like. One Bitcoin becomes 2. I can then invest in an amount between 0.01 Bitcoin to 0.9999 Bitcoin. And it keeps telling me new deposit has been made. A new deposit has been made. Well, that's just double Bitcoin in 3 hours. System is specially designed to predict Bitcoin prices from different Bitcoin exchanges. Oh, that sounds plausible. We are using a high frequency automated trading bot to buy and sell Bitcoin on price difference and get lots of profit. Okay. Can I just mute site? I get tired of this bling every time it tells me that a new deposit has been made. Now, we also sell Bitcoin by converting them into local currency on high cost and buy them back on less cost using other exchanges. Oh, that sounds so plausible. Oh, it's actually, they make it sound like it's plausible, but you need to be good if you are to do such a thing. And if you have a highly automated bot system, you might make it work. But why spread it out to us? Well, it's a good offer, so let's keep diving into it. So they got live investment and payout table, and it keeps making deposits and withdrawals. Oh, I like that. If you can hear some sarcasm in my voice, it's because I do not like it. I can set up just a simple live investment and payout table, which only requires me to hook it up to the blockchain. So let's just take a couple of transactions here. We have, well, the first one was a payout, so that sounds plausible. Payout amount 0.8929. Oh, it fits on that. But why haven't they counted that in? That's weird. Well, then you have all of these lots of transactions. And here are lots of... You cannot tell anything from these other than the transactions are recorded on the blockchain, so they have happened, but it is not telling me that it is double your Bitcoin 3hours.com that has made these transactions or received them. So let's move on. Why choose us? 33.33% hourly profit. 1.01 Bitcoin minimum deposit, instant payouts once 3 hours completed, registered company in UK, trusted investment, 24 hours support. Well, that sounds good. They are a registered company in the UK, trusted UK based company. So that we're going to double check. Let's take this address and go back to Google. What does this address tell us? It is the company address. BitcoinXL.org is a scam software. From TAM software info, BitcoinXL.org is a scam software. And why does this come up? Well, it is because BitcoinXL.org had the same address. Park Center, Alphaton Road, Derby, United Kingdom, DE12JH. And it actually refers to double Bitcoin 3 hours. That's the first alarm bell for something is completely wrong with this site. Let's take see what else is there. Bitcoin Corp Limited. Well, Bitminer 24 has the same address. This looks a lot like one of the other sites. It looks a lot like some mining site I have seen before. I'm not that much into cloud mining anymore, so... Oh, I know which one. Let's try this. Hashing 24, is it their site? No! Do you see the difference? Hashing 24? Bitminer 24? Is it small but subtle differences? And these are registered in the Republic of Ireland and Ukraine. And where do we have these? Scotland, Thailand, Ukraine. There we have it, the address. Park Center, Alphaton Road, Derby, United Kingdom. VIP only. So we have even more sites. Do they have... They don't have these pictures. I don't know what these pictures are supposed to be. We are here. Close it down. But many other things are taken directly from Hashing 24. They have added a little of their own, which makes the site seems even more dodgy. When you copy something that directly, then copy it at least directly. Well, that was another extremely bad coincidence for them, because now my alarm bells are up there ringing like clockwork. Like, I'm not going to invest in this in any way. I'm going to recommend that you do not invest here. I'm not saying they are a scam, but we have a lot of indicators. Let's just go back and try Bitcoin Core Limited. I should be getting something up from Company House. The Company House. This is a site I trust extremely well because it tells me about the UK companies. And we have the right address: Park Centre, Alphaton Road, Derby, United Kingdom, the 12JH. Company status dissolved. So we have an active site here, which says there are deposits and withdrawals. Way many times, but they're also saying the company is dissolved. I will never invest in a dissolved company. Let me tell you this, the reason I don't invest in dissolved companies is because they don't exist. Let's just see who we have. One Ivan Milligan. I have tried searching around for him. The only thing I can come up with is there are actually Ivan Milligan in Derby. But I cannot find his Facebook because there are many Ivan Milligans. So if you can find this Ivan Milligan, then post it down in the comments. But let's just go back to the filing history. Well, they have filed a statement of capital, which before I invest in any company, if I can reach the statement of capital, I do so. And this is a 30-page PDF file. We can just open it. I can certificate of incorporation of a private limited company. Company name, there you have it. Who's the person behind it? What occupation is he in the company? You can sometimes find companies who has a lot of names on it. With more than directors and on the board and such a thing on bigger companies, so going to vary a little. Statement of capital, class of shares, ordinary, number of shares, one, number valued of each share, and then it goes on. It is extremely boring. Read, but it's good to get an overview. Also, this, there are an article of association, directors, and all of that. Boring read, but if the company is worth investing in, then this statement is worth, well, reading. Let's go back. Oh, they got in the 3rd of March. They got a notice of compulsory strike off. There's nothing much. The PDF is literally just saying this. And dissolved by a compulsory strike off on the 29th of May. That's why I'm not going to invest in this company. In any way, I'm not going to trust them. I'm not going to trust the site. It is in my opinion, and I must say, this is not a financial advice. This is a clear expression of my opinion about this. I'm not saying they are a scam. But a company that has been dissolved and shares address with other companies that have been linked to scams, I will never invest in it in any way. They can have such a good live investment and payout table. It can be faked easily. So that I'm not going, that is just screams scam to me with this table. And that they sort of promised me to double my bitcoins without doing anything than borrowing them my bitcoin in 3 hours. That's not going to happen in any way. I've tried some of these for the fun of it. I've never expected any return. If I have gotten a return, I have gotten half of my money's worth. It would say if I invest 0.01 Bitcoin, I would get 0.005 Bitcoin returned. So they have taken half my Bitcoin and with the notice that, well, not all trades are profitable. And there are none whatsoever transparency. They do have a support page. I don't know how long it will take them to respond. I have not tried it. Certificates. I cannot make these certificates big. But I'm not giving much for certificates. Not in this way. This way, I'm only giving certificates. What is this? Some nice pictures. That's it. Proper certificates you can confirm and verify, and you would have put the link to the direct verification just right under it. Here you only get to Bitcoin Corporate. Privacy. It is okay written. It is not well written. It's okay written. But you can take it off a lot of other pages. Terms? Well, they're not saying me anything other than they have some terms which are pretty standard. But something is amiss here. They do not tell me that they have that that you will have the 3 bitcoins return on it. They actually had this one. You also agree that investment are on your own risk. You need to understand that past performances are not guaranteed for the same future performances. Please invest on your own risk. Will not be liable for any losses. So they're not liable for losses. So they promised me double my Bitcoin. They don't have to give it to me. Frequently asked questions. Nothing much into that. Affiliate. Well, they provide you a flat 50% commission. So I will say this to you. Do not invest in this program, but if you plan on doing it, I plan on having the affiliate code down below. But I would say you should rather give me the money. You will not get anything in return if you give me money in the form of money return, but you will get give me the ability to provide better content to you. So instead of investing in something that seems dodgy at best, a directly scam at worst, well, give me the money and hope for better content. But if you are going to use this, well, Well, I will put this address down below. Just so you can see that you should not invest in it. That's my advice, at least. I'm not telling you to follow my advice, I'm telling you why I think my advice is sound. Oh, I've almost forgot this down here. The testimonials. They're not tied up to anything. The only thing I get out of clicking a testimonial is a transaction. Anyone can do that. So they're not tied up to Facebook or Twitter or anything else. They're tied up to a transaction, which can be a random transaction. There's nothing telling me that this transaction I was in clicked into were affiliated with anyone affiliated to this site. So if they were tied up on Facebook, I could check out the testimonials given by Facebook users and see that the Facebook users might be real users. There's a lot of ways to look at that. And when I find a good reason where you c I can explain it in depth to you, I will do so. And this was it for looking at how to double your Bitcoin. I will say this to you. Think before you invest. If you use your brain to make smart investment, you will get smart good return. If you just throw them out on a good deal because it sounds great, you risk getting scammed. Next time, we're going to talk about how this current Bitcoin climate might be a good thing in the long run. So follow me, click subscribe and the little notification button, and you will get notified next time we upload a video. This was it for today. Have a great week and bye bye.